powerful digestion accelerator, Endo-Power. As world population is growing substantially every year, along with the unpredictable global climate change, food supply is no longer fulfilling its demand. Moreover, livestock animals and humans are in competition for food resources. Such shortage and competition result in difficulties for supplying feeds to livestock animals. Under such conditions, efficient utilization of feed is one important factor for a sustainable livestock production. As a solution, EndoPower, offered by EasyBio, improves digestibility and consequential efficiency of feed. This is done by degrading dietary NSPs that are indigestible in animals. EndoPower is a unique enzyme feed additive targeting corn-soy based diet. This product is developed and manufactured by GNC Biofirm in Canada, which is a subsidiary of EasyBio. It is also a global leading company in feed enzyme industry. EndoPower is produced through a very specific process, which is 100% non-GMO fungal solid fermentation using grain-based medium. In addition, EndoPower contains mainly alpha-galactosidase, galactomannanase, xylanase, beta-glucanase, and other useful enzymes. All of these enzymes can specifically target various non-starch polysaccharides, so-called NSPs, in corn-soy diet. Based on the broad range of enzymatic profile, EndoPower can result in much better performance of livestock animals. The cell walls of grain consist mainly of various NSPs. As NSPs cannot be degraded by endogenous enzymes of the gastrointestinal tract, they restrict access to intracellular nutrients. In consequence, nutrient utilization and growth performance are compromised. That is why NSP degrading enzymes like EndoPower should be supplied to improve nutritional value of feed. In order to choose the most efficient NSP enzyme among various enzyme products in the market, we have to consider three important factors, including heat stability, substrate specificity, and pH stability. Let's take a closer look at these factors. The first factor is heat stability. During feed manufacturing process, such as pelleting and expanding, enzyme is likely to be exposed to high temperatures. Therefore, it is important for feed enzyme to be stable even at high temperature conditions. Secondly, enzymes are highly specific to either a single substrate or a small group of similar substrates. However, NSPs profiles are very different in various feed ingredients. NSP contents in feed raw materials also differ depending on geographic areas and seasons. Considering the fluctuated NSP contents, feed formulation becomes flexible and feed quality consistency becomes important. Hence, it is crucial to use a proper enzyme profile according to feed ingredient variations. And here is where multi-enzyme product comes into play. The last factor is pH stability. Feed enzyme is supposed to be stable and active at different pH conditions while passing through the digestive tract. Thereby, NSP enzyme can break down feed particles for a longer time. EndoPower is stable and active across a broad pH range in the gastrointestinal tract. This means EndoPower can work even in the stomach, which improves nutritional availability. It is very important to consider all three factors when you choose the most efficient enzyme. If one of three factors is not satisfied, the actual efficacy of enzyme would be lower than expected. EndoPower, offered by EasyBio, is a total enzyme solution that meets all of these requirements. As a result, EndoPower improves feed efficiency, animal performance, and finally, saves feed cost with appropriate matrix value. Find every hidden nutrients and experience complete digestion. powerful digestion accelerator. Endo-Power.